So guys, these days one of the main parameters by which we choose our smartphone is what chipset the phone is using. Last year, Qualcomm's flagship Snapdragon 855 had a more powerful successor in the form of the Snapdragon 855 Plus, and it convinced many to upgrade to the new models for gaining better performance, even though the gain was marginal. This year too, we might have a Plus variant of the Snapdragon 865. News of the Snapdragon 865 Plus first surfaced back in mid-February. Then in April, Meizu CMO said there will be no such chipset this year. However, things seems to have changed as the upcoming Lenovo Legion gaming smartphone is said to be powered by the Snapdragon 865 Plus. Now, an AnTuTu benchmark result of the chipset has been posted on the web. The benchmark result was posted on Weibo by Really SN, the same source that revealed that Oppo SuperVOOC 3.0 will support 80W fast charging. Qualcomm's upcoming processor scored a total of 667,000 points. This is way higher than the score of the Snapdragon 865 powered Oppo Find X2 Pro, which has a score of 604,000, according to AnTuTu's May 2020 best performing Android devices. A breakdown of the score shows the CPU score is almost 185,000 points, while the GPU score is 283,000 points. The memory and UX scores are 112,000 and 87,000 points respectively. The Snapdragon 865 Plus has been reported to have a prime core clocked at 3.1 GHz, 3 performance cores clocked at 2.4 GHz, and 4 efficiency cores clocked at 1.8 GHz. Compared to the Snapdragon 865, the only difference is the clock speed of the prime core, which has been increased. The Snapdragon 865 Plus that we are about to witness in most premium smartphones this year promises big gains in performance. Hence, chances are that the Plus variant of this one will end up with slightly higher CPU performance and some notable gains in the graphic performance. However, it will be interesting to see what modem configuration does Qualcomm choose for the Plus variant. The first smartphone that could be powered by the Snapdragon 865 Plus is the Lenovo Legion gaming smartphone. So that's it for today guys. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.